Welcome to my mind. Welcome to my mind. Welcome to my mind.
So guys, good morning, and I just wanna say have a wonderful day, everyone, and thank you so much for those of you who comments on my recipe video, which is the pineapple jam homemade recipe. And I'm so happy, guys, for all of your comments. And I'm so inspired to share my recipe to all of you guys. And yeah, I just wanna share my thoughts, my happy day. And yeah, see ya guys.
The whisper in the morning of a lover's sleeping time, rolling by the thunder as I look into your eyes. I hold on to your body and feel its move you make. Your voice is warm and tender, a love that I could not for shame, 'cause I'm your lady and you are my man. Whenever you're with for me, I'll do all that I can. Even though there may be times it seems all far away, never wonder where I am, 'cause
about the power of love. My phone is low battery now, so I hope you like my karaoke mode inside the bathroom. And yeah, so today, this is my makeup look of the day, which is everyday makeup look, simple makeup look, and nude lipstick. So yeah, so that is for my makeup of the day.
This is what I bought in the supermarket. So I bought tomatoes, green apple, onions, lemon, and bell pepper, which is the orange and the yellow one. So yeah, so that is for my grocery haul. 100% with proteins, essential flavor, something like that. There's a vitamins, minerals, and good for the cat. And I bought this one. It's a dry food for my cat, and it's also Purina. So yeah, so that is for my kitty cat food. This is how it looks like, the cat, the dry food, cat food, as you can see. And it's a barbecue flavor. So my cat favorite this one, my kitty favorite. Kitty, kitty mommy, kitty mommy, kitty baby, kitty mommy. Why you so pretty? Kitty? Kitty, why you so pretty, baby? Why you so pretty? Say good morning. Please subscribe to mommy's channel. Have a wonderful day, everyone. I so today this is what I cook. This is spaghetti, Filipino style spaghetti, as you can see, and French fries, nuggets, chicken nuggets with the chicken, fried chicken, kind of burnt. So yeah, so that is for the food of the day. Jessie Meme recipe. Let's eat. Kain tayo, guys. It's yummy. Gabby, come here. What?
Hey, mommy, see my feet dirty.
Yeah.
Wow.
How's the game? Tastes good?
I'm glad you put the chicken again.
Hello guys, so tonight this is my makeup look. It's a dramatic brow and a dark lipstick. And for my outfit, this is my outfit. And it's a blue navy pants with my pink high heels. So yeah, so that is for my makeup and outfit of the night. So I'm going to show you my outfit. So this is my outfit. I hope you can see it here. Yeah, so that is for my outfit. Hello guys, so today I'm going to show you what I bought in the kitchenware, because I'm kind of person, I really like the kitchenware and kitchen tools, and I really like it. It's all about kitchen like that, and I'm going to show you what I bought. So first is this one. It's a kind of can, but this is for the pasta. So I bought this one, so I storage my pasta inside, and this is made with a can, and this is how inside, and I really like this one for the pasta. So yeah, so this is the first one that I bought, and I really like the design here. It said spaghetti, and with here spaghetti also, as you can see. So the next one that I'm going to show you is this one. This is for the pepper meal, and I really like this one. So I got this one. It's
is like for the crushing the black pepper like that, and also you can use this one for the salt also. So the last one that I bought is this one. This is the for the what's this? It's the shower rings. Yeah, it's a shower rings. So this is how it looks like. And I put this one inside my closet to hang my shirt, my t-shirt like that. So I hung it. It's kind of DIY kind of house. It's kind of DIY for me. So I use this one for my clothes. And I show you how I hang my clothes inside using this one. So
as you can see guys, this is my closet, and I don't have space for lots of hangers. So it's my idea to put a shower rings inside my closet to fit my clothes, my t-shirt top like that. And it's very lightweight than to the hanger. So yeah, that's why I bought the shower rings to use it like this to hang my top, my dress like that, so my clothes fit inside my closet. And at the same time, it's convenient for the space than to the hanger. And yeah, I just wanna share guys. And yeah,
that is for my kitchenware haul, and I hope you like this kind of video again.
So today, this is what I bought in the supermarket. It's a fish and another fish again, and with a shrimp. So that is for my supermarket fish haul, food haul. So today, this is what I cook, guys. Let's eat, kain tayo, guys. Jessie Meme recipe, beef with lettuce finger. And yeah, yummy. Today, this is what I cook, tinolang manok with pancit canton. Let's eat, kain tayo, guys. Yummy. Noodles, Jessie Meme recipe, food of the day. This is what I cook for the dinner meal. So I make homemade burrito, as you can see, with tomato, onion, garbage, with the avocado, and the sunny side egg with the halo-halo. And so guys, I will end this live vlog now, and thank you so much to my new subscriber. Welcome to my channel, and thank you so much for watching, and please don't forget to like, subscribe, and press the bell button, and I'll see you on my next live vlog. Bye bye.